Other news tonight, Jeff, the LAPD.
Yeah, it has named the officer involved in that accidental shooting of a teen last week. In a statement, the LAPD says it was Officer William Jones, assigned to the North Hollywood station. The officer killed a suspect, we're told, who was attacking a woman with a bike lock at the Burlington store in North Hollywood. We're told a stray bullet hit 14-year-old Valentina Oriana Peralta. She died in her mother's arms. No other information about the officer was released.